just another day in paradise. How was I to know where this day was heading? Started happily enough. Joring with that dumb little box about the weather, the trade. The mechs I'd tear to pieces if they flew in just one more time. See, I'm a man of action. A warrior. I don't like the word hero. But here's the thing. Just between ourselves, I was bored. Bored. Just felt like, I don't know, something was missing. Oh, yeah! Check this out! Wow! Hey, I can see you in this. All right. I'll be there in a second. Lola, baby! How you doing? We're gonna have ourselves a blast. Goodbye, Truffles. Okay, I'm all set. Next! Great shot! Did you see that? I'm on a roll. I'm just so good. Lola, we're on fire. Bullseye! Oh, yeah! Perfect. You ever need a mech splattered? I'm your man. Consistent. That's me. It was the same thing day after day after day after... There had to be more to life than this. Well, that's when I saw him. A stranger in my yard.
Hey! Mister! Hello there!
What kind of sap rushes to greet a piece of scrap metal? Not my finest hour. But out of darkness, there came light. The spark of a great idea. I don't have many of those babies. Out of all this junk, why not make my very own buddy? A companion, someone to talk to, keep me company. That was the answer. The mission I've been dreaming of. You got it. Pigsy was gonna build himself a friend. How do you make a friend? Well, you don't just start hammering. Oh no, it's all about the planning. Long, careful planning. You can't rush quality.
Most of the components I already had, but there were three key parts I was missing. Cause without a cranial modem, duokinetic springs, and a 44 power rack, I could kiss my friend goodbye. I'd have to head out into that wild, wild world. Risk my life to create a new one. Whatever it takes, that's my motto. So, first up, a cranial modem. And I'd seen a beauty right at the top of Dead Man's Peak.
That'd be a cinch.
Ah, this is the mission I've been waiting for.
Let's go, Truffles! Open the gate. Wow! That pinches!
This never gets old. Wow!
It'd be tough to get around this place without my trusty hookshot grapple. Say, did I ever tell you how I got this gadget? It's an epic story of bravery. Too complex for your little processor to understand. Here we go! This is a moment to savor, Truffles. The start of a journey. A brand new dawn. Come on, little fella. We gotta climb the old Titan. I hope I packed enough cheesecake. This used to be the biggest mech around. Now he's just a mountain of scrap iron. That's a snug fit. Who invited this crate? I swear there's more and more of these metal freaks dropping in every day. No matter how many lousy mechs I blast, they just keep building more. You guys come in six packs? Bam! Down he goes.
Rusted Clank has got no business in Pigsy Land.
Take this guy out fast. Whoa, no, this is not good. Let's get out of here. Ah, oh, this place.
place is coming apart!
Where I said it would be. Now that's one high-grade cranial modem. Nothing but the best for my new buddy. Next part's right inside that ugly wasted Titan. So let's stroll down there and pick it up. Just gotta keep rolling off. Ain't no point worrying. Wow, the salvage ship. What do those creeps want? Ooh, that's quite a drop. Ooh, my ears just popped. A pinup? Now what are you doing here, sweetheart? Stay clear of the sensor beam. Phew. I nearly saw it myself. I'm a sneaky pig, yeah! You can't hide from Pigsy now! Metalhead! Oh yeah, Laura baby. Those mechs didn't stand a chance. Another one for the collection? Tastes like sawdust, but at least it's nutritious. Going? Great! Just as I felt a hunger coming on too. You're coming home with me. Now that's what I'm talking about. Yeah, the classic recipe, the squealer. I'm glad I thought of that. Get any better than this. Ah, I spoke too soon. It don't get any better than this. How's that for stealth, Truffles? My gear is solid, I'm telling you.
I'm gonna be honest with you, Truffles. We may have bitten off more than we can chew. And with my appetite, that's saying something. Suicide.
So much for the sneaky approach. So much for the sneaky approach. So much for the sneaky approach. Through the middle would be suicide. So much for the sneaky approach. Suicide.
So much for the sneaky approach.
Ooh, Miss September. I don't have this issue. What? Why the heck didn't I build you with a voice module? We should be close now. Friendly looking, is he? There's a lot of mechs out there. We'll look for another way around. I'll see if I can find a vantage point. Down.
telling you, them mechs didn't stand a chance. I took out every last one of them. Oh, yeah! I was a hero. Me against the world, on my own. I'd take them all on. I was unstoppable.